So our topic for today is constitutionalism and also the difference between constitution and constitutionalism. Constitution is a set of legal rules which govern the government. ऐसे rules जो government को govern करते हैं, किसी भी country की government को govern करते हैं. So constitution एक document है जिसमें rules होंगे, वो rules जो government को govern करेंगे. And thus it describes the structure and working of government. Whereas constitutionalism is an ideology which explains the way of life, values, beliefs and ideals of the people of a nation. Constitutionalism एक goal है जो हमें achieve करना है, जबकि constitution उस goal को achieve करने का तरीका है. It is a constitutionalism is a goal to be achieved, whereas the constitution is the means of achieving that goal. Constitutionalism एक broad term है और constitution उसका एक component है. Constitution उसका सबसे ज़्यादा important component है, लेकिन constitutionalism एक बहुत broad term है. Constitutionalism बिना constitution, बिना written constitution के भी possible है. Constitutionalism is possible even without a written constitution, except for exceptions are there. Again, UK is an exception. Similarly, even in the presence of constitution, constitutionalism may be absent. Kuch countries mein constitution ho sakta hai, written constitution hoga, lekin constitutionalism nahi hoga. Jaise Germany jab Hitler ke under thi, to written constitution tha, lekin constitutionalism missing tha. Kyunki constitutionalism kya hota hai? Constitution mein wo rules hote hain जो गवर्नमेंट को किस तरह से गवर्न करना है वो डिस्क्राइब करते हैं, लेकिन हिटलर किसी के कहने पे नहीं चलता था और कोई हिटलर के खुद के लिए कोई रूल्स नहीं थे, है ना. सो कॉन्स्टिट्यूशनलिज्म मे बी एब्सेंट इवन इन द प्रेजेंस ऑफ अ कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन. कॉन्स्टिट्यूशनलिज्म इज एन आइडियोलॉजी विच स्टेट्स दैट अ गवर्नमेंट्स अथॉरिटी इज डिटर्मिंड बाय अ बॉडी ऑफ लॉज or constitution. Constitutionalism is also sometimes regarded as a synonym for limited government, because agar government constitution ke hisab se chalegi, government bhi bound hogi rules ke andar, to government ki powers limited ho jayengi. To government ki powers constitution ke hisab se hain, government ki powers bhi rules ke andar aati hain. Government arbitrarily kuch bhi nahi kar sakti hai, wo rules ke hisab se chalegi. Yahi ideology constitutionalism hai. Abhi I told you that constitution is a means of achieving constitutionalism. See, the government could start viewing itself as a master of all that is surveyed, and it could turn a blind eye to the very goals and purposes for which the government has been created, for which the government has been given power. Hence, a constitution is framed in every nation as a defense mechanism over and above the state power. So, constitution government ki power ke bhi upar hai. This arrangement, which forces the rulers to stay within their jurisdiction by means of a written constitution, is called constitutionalism. It is a trust, a belief, faith in the knowledge that power will not be misused. Constitutionalism stands for the principle that the exercise of political power shall be bounded by rules which lay down the procedures and determine the validity of all government actions. Under constitutionalism, two types of limitations impinge on the government. हमने government को के ऊपर limitations डालनी हैं, तो दो तरह की limitations आ जाती हैं constitution के अंदर. एक तो powers prescribed, कि government को क्या-क्या powers दी गई हैं. That means क्या government नहीं कर सकती, सिर्फ इन्हीं powers को use कर सकती है जो भी prescribed हों. तो powers prescribed, and the second procedures prescribed, government किस तरह से, कौन से तरीके से अपनी power use कर सकती है, procedures. It is based on the firm belief that limited government is the best government, and in using the constitution consciously as an instrument of imposing these limitations. Constitutionalism ke under rule of law hai rather than rule of men. Koi men ya koi government rule nahi kar raha, law rule kar rahi hai, and law is ruling the government also. Constitutionalism implies that the exercise of political power should be bound by limitations, controls, checks, and rules, whether these exist in the form of a written or unwritten constitution. Constitutionalism becomes a living reality to the extent that these rules curb the arbitrary exercise of power and permit scope for enjoyment of certain rights by citizens. Also, constitutionalism implies a division of powers instead of concentration of powers. It implies acceptance of plurality of interests in the society and no authoritative leadership, that is, no dictatorial leadership, and minimum constraints on individual freedom. Individual freedom pe kam se kam rukavatein, constraints. That's it.